And French actor Alain Delon has died. His smoldering good looks lent an air of wounded mystery to dark roles in a string of classic films. He played a hitman in The Samurai, an unscrupulous art dealer in Mr. Klein, and the murderous social climbing Tom Ripley in Purple Noon. Off screen, he was notorious for his entanglements with women, organized crime, and right-wing politics. Today, French President Emmanuel Macron hailed him as a French monument. Alain Delon was 88 years old.